Some time ago, my wife bought me as a present a CD of klezmer music, a DVD. And I listened to it, and there was one piece I thought, I've really got to learn to play that. And it's quite complicated, so I had to look at the paper. Normally I don't look at the notes, because I sort of move around a bit when I'm playing, and I lose my place in the music. So I try and remember it. But this one was too much to remember, so you can have fun, you can get up and dance to it if you want to, but I have to look at the music.
Thank you.